Hey, you guys, wanted to demonstrate 7 different stretching exercises that you can do to get the body warmed up. Here, I'm doing knee hugs. I'm locking my fingers together and pulling my knee to chest. And you probably want to do that about 10 times. Nice and slow, feel the stretch. Next we have go down to the floor and we're going to do kind of like a mobility movement. Like we're just rocking back and forth till you feel that stretch. Then you push it back and then just rock back and forth 10 times on each leg. So there I switch sides. I'm keeping my hips squared and just rocking forward and back. Okay, you guys, here I am. I just turned my body, my feet out at a 90-degree angle, rocking back and forth, working on mobility, squeezing my abs. Nice, good stretch. So I switched sides and just rocking back and forth, nice and slow, getting a good stretch in those glutes and hip flexors. Here I am again. Going to do a little more stretching, so we're going to do a hip hinge, touch your toe, squat, and then roll up. Hip hinge, touch your toe, squat, then roll up. Hip hinge, touch your toe, squat, then roll up. So nice and slow, feel your stretch. If you want to stay a little longer at the bottom and rock from side to side, you can as well to get a deeper stretch. And then I reversed it and went into a squat instead of straight roll up. Squat. I stayed a few seconds at the bottom, twisting from left and right, just rocking, getting more of a deeper stretch at the bottom, and then roll up. So I think I did about 6 of these, nice and slow, mind muscle connection. But you do as many as you need to loosen up your body and keep moving. Next we have, last one but not least, rocking. Step your leg forward, out, and we're going to rock from side to side, pushing your hips to the side, all the way out. That back heel should be up, raised up, lunging, leaning forward, or lunging forward. And just rocking from side to side, then you can change side. You know, we're also working on our balance because I feel kind of wobbly, but as you get to do it, you know, when you do it. Thank you for watching.